first GSM Exchange trade zone event of 2017 took place in Hanover, Germany in March and welcomed between 6,000 and 7,000 trade and distribution professionals from the mobile phone market. 80 co-exhibitors used the GSM Exchange trade zone to create awareness for their brand, build trust with new potential customers, strengthen relationships with existing partners, and connect with thousands of buyers and suppliers over the 5 days. GSM Exchange supported the co-exhibitors by profiling each company and directing relevant traffic to their booths. Categories including brand new phones, used phones, refurbished phones, accessories, spare parts, consumer electronics, gaming, and logistics were represented along with more specialised fields like grading software. The GSM Exchange trade zone ensured that all aspects of the mobile phone market were represented, and there was excellent value and opportunity for all visitors who attended the event. Millions of euro worth of deals were completed during the show, with the majority of exhibitors confirming that they expect to substantially increase their revenue as a direct result. The GSM Exchange trade zone puts companies in direct contact with new and existing trading partners and presents the opportunity for hundreds of face-to-face meetings. Exhibitors have an average of 170 meetings during the week, collect an average of 352 business cards, and left the show with an average of 24 strong leads that they expect to work with in the immediate future. GSM Exchange Trade Zone provides a turnkey solution to exhibiting, including booth, furniture, branding, catering, promotion, and support before, during, and after the event. Exhibiting with GSM Exchange is the best solution to meet a high volume of relevant traffic in a short period of time and support your business growth plans for the coming months and years. GSM Exchange works with some of the world's leading IT and telecom exhibitions, including MWCA, GITEX, and CeBIT. Contact GSM Exchange on +353 1255 8555 for information on the next GSM Exchange Trade Zone event.